The bodies, the physical, the pressure of the basketball, and Wizards getting pretty good looks right now.
Sharif
contesting and pressuring the basketball, and that puts pressure on your offense to win it on the offensive end.
Theo be happy to go to the bench.
Indeed. Well, MJ kind of decides, Bob, how much he
Mike Fratello.
You mean in the 12 and under?
Here's Leitner bouncing it inside. Kwame Brown blocked by Sharif. Kwame gets it.
Pharrell, former Atlanta Hawk, has a personal project where he works.
And will shoot again. He's got 4, 43-27.
Russell knows how to play off a superstar. Had a couple of them in Utah for all those years.
Sharif. Now to Rafferty. Good for the base. Maloney. Pick and roll with Sharif. Flashing Newble, drives it, puts it home.
And Jordan getting some understanding what's happening on the play as cutting right down the lane. Ira Newble doesn't sell for the jumper, just takes it all the way in. Nice look.
Inside Radley, in and out, tip up, no, tip again, yes. Give it to Sharif, he's got 10. Hawks set up the
play 4 minutes, Bob. I think he'll be looking to get on track and make something happen.
First shot, bingo.
Yes, sir. Hughes can get over.
Sharif, swing it to Dawg, loses Leitner. Bingo.
Yes. Money.
Out of 13 Stackhouse.
Good show by Sharif. I like the aggressive show that makes Stackhouse have to back up.
Oh, good hands by Sharif. JT, toss ahead. It is 71. Boy, a basket here would make things interesting. Sharif dribbles through traffic, puts it up, and in. Yes. 15 points a game, far below his average, and the Hawks have gone 2-7.
The contribution, but when he gets it, he does have to challenge and get to the free throw line as well. With the scoop shot quite that easy.
Sharif, in on Leitner. Down the lane, and knock it. Hawks have scored on 4 straight possessions. Make it 5. 193.
No real
point. Oh, a steal! Sharif misses a jam! JT!
Shot. And look at this steal. Watch Sharif go high up in the air. Jordan tries to get it back. Fouls that he's prepared for because this team down. Cracked vertebrae. He's out for the season. He throws here tonight.
Now, one of the things about that last round possession,
8% from the field tonight. And the Wizards hang on for a good victory.